Hi guys, so right now I'm going to show you how I do a wavy hair tutorial, and my hair is naturally a little bit wavy, so plus this is the aftermath of the first try through on my own, so I don't know exactly how it would turn out if your hair is straight, and you can always mess with it and see what's going to work best with you or for your hair. Let's just get started, okay? If you're doing this after you get out of the shower, you need to towel dry your hair as much as you can. So it's damp, you can let it air dry a little bit if you want. And if it's dry and you want to do it, you're going to want to manipulate it. And I'm going to use a spray bottle. So walk away and take it slow. Is there anyone out there who is listening? And then you're going to want to brush your hair through. Who can take my hair? Make sure you keep your hands too. You can get a little spray bottle from Walmart in the travel section for like a dollar. $4 store. Okay. Now this is especially important if your hair is wet, if you just got out of the shower. You're going to want to take a wide tooth comb, especially if you have a really wide one, and just comb your hair through. You really want to make sure that your hair stays there. But last time I did it, I just got out of the shower, so I want to make sure it's going to have the same effect for you guys, okay? Alright, then I'm going to use mousse, and mine's just personal care, styling mousse, salon formula, super hold. It's just something I got at the dollar store, really cheap. And if you don't have mousse, you can use gel. I've done it once with gel, and I use Paul Mitchell Extra Body Sculpting Gel. It's like that. There you go. But I'm going to be using mousse, and I just want to take it back and forth. If it's on in your hair. Waiting for your life to end, to begin again. Don't you get that girl, and you try again. Make sure you get the bottom as well, or it's not gonna be wavy like you want it. And then go through and just comb your hair just a little, just to make sure that you even get your knees spread throughout your hair, okay? And I'm sorry that my room is trash, but dude, she's not even going to have her own mattress, so sorry about that. It's summer vacation, and I just don't pay attention. Alright, so we've got that. We've got that. You want to separate your hair into two sections. Now, I'm doing mine in two sections. It's going to make bigger waves. If you want smaller waves, you're going to want to put more braids. I'm only going to do two, and I'm going to make sure I leave my bangs out. So just separate your hair into three sections. And they don't have to be even because your waves aren't really going to be even. And then you're just going to want to braid. You're going to want to keep it nice and tight. And then you're going to want to use a little hair elastic up to this. And I'm using Expression Snag Free Clips from, again, the dollar store. And if you want, like, if you can see my layers right now at the bottom of my braids, you can always braid these things if you really want.
Because you paint a picture doesn't mean it fits the frame. This is my West Coast intervention, and I'm getting on.
biggest concern is just making sure that I have the same like amount of hair loose here, so that when I undo the waves, it's gonna look really similar. And as you can see, you got some little hair hanging loose. If you want, you can spray it again. And then I'm going to use a little bit of hairspray. Actually, I'm going to use my Tresemme frizz shield. You could also use something else that has Super Hold. But I'm just going to go ahead and use, I have a very little bit in here, so it might not work. So I'm going to go ahead and try to use it out. There we go. And, I'm going to probably sleep on this. If it's damp, you might not need to as much, but if your hair is soaking wet, like mine was the last time I tried, you're going to want to sleep on it. Also, you can apply heat in the morning if your hair is dry, or whenever you go to take your braids out. If your hair is dry, you might not want to. If it's wet, it's going to mess up your straightener. It's not healthy for your hair. Because I doubt I'm going to apply heat. I might. I never, you know, know. But this is what it's going to look like. And then you're going to go to sleep. And I'm going to let this dry a little bit. And then I'll be back to show you the results. Good morning. As you can see, my hair has definitely come loose in a couple of places from where I stepped on it. But that is all right. And what you're going to want to do is take out your elastic. And then just pull your hair out of the braid from the bottom. A bit panicked, hesitates to confess she misses the Atlantic. The Gulf Streams, the palm trees, the car keys that took you away. She tries to explain, no boy, I wanna be not too much because you don't want to. Lose the body of your waves. You can always comb it through with a really wide tooth comb or with your fingers. Sorry that the lighting is different because the window's open because it's brighter than it was last time. The place in my heart calls home. My bangs are still straight because I didn't include them in the braid. This is what you get. And it's gonna fall out after a little while, so just keep that in mind. If you wanna, these are pretty small braids because the braid was really tight. But if you wanted something even smaller, you could braid more braids, or if you wanted something a little bigger, make a looser braid. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. If you decided to do the tutorial, submit it as a video response, and I'll be sure to check it out. Thanks. I wanna be closed, I wanna be open. When stars are not to light, I'm sure you'll come to find the love we have was blind.